திருநெல்வேலி மாவட்டத்தில் ஒரு பிரைவேட் கல்லூரியில் மாணவி தற்கொலை செய்திருக்கால் இப்போது நாங்கள் போராட்டம் நடத்திக் கொண்டிருக்கிறோம். இங்கு இருக்கக்கூடிய காஞ்சிபுரம் மாவட்டத்தில் கிருஷ்ணபிரியா என்ற மாணவி 4வது மாடியிலிருந்து குதித்து தற்கொலை செய்திருக்கிறார். இந்த மாதிரியான தொடர்ந்து கல்வி நிலைய வளாகங்களில் மாணவிகள் மரணத்துக்கு உள்ளாக்கப்படுவது என்பது தொடர்ந்து தொடர்கதையாகத்தான் இருக்கிறது.
We don't say it as a suicide. It is an institutional murder. Continuous institutional murders has been happening inside the higher education institute, mainly like IIT.
Hey, எப்படி அடிக்க இருக்கு
first suicide. This is the fifth suicide in the last year. Actually, not only the students and also professors also committed suicide inside the campus. So there is no proper investigation by the management or by the police. Haven't conducted any proper investigation. In this case also, the police and the management has said it's just a suicide because of her physical illness. This is what the information they gave to the family of the student. But the real thing, the fact happened is the student had made his suicide note in his mobile that states that Professor Padmanabhan has been continuously giving mental torture to the student with initiating his religious background. That is, she was belonging to a Muslim community. So the professor is giving physical intention, physical ideology on the Muslim student. So it is the activity of BJP inside the campus. It was the attack on the students who were coming to proceed their higher education. Mainly the students like Dalits and minorities have been continuously killed by the institutions. Fatima was the continuous of Rohit Vemula's murder also. So it is an institutional murder. SFA condemns the act and also SFA calls for a proper investigation and also to form a committee by the MHRD to investigate this case.
மாணவி பாத்தி வாங்கி
மாணவி பாத்தி வாங்கி
நீதி கேட்டு ஆர்ப்பாட்டம்.